Hi guys. Today we're going to knit the alphabet. All you need colorful papers, scissors, pen, tape, and a string.
First, cut the paper into long rectangles to then roll into a cylinder. Then write one letter of the alphabet on each of the cylinders in order. Then roll the tape into a cylinder. Glue or tape the cylinders going diagonal down the paper from each other. Now it's time to knit the alphabet. Bye, see you next time.
Bye, see you next time.